watching, you guys. Welcome back to another PlayStation 2 game. I want to show you guys Out 1. I want to show you guys Out 1 2006 Coast to Coast, developed by Soman Digital. And published by Sega. Platform to the PlayStation 2, PlayStation Portable, Windows, and Xbox. You got two things. You got Coast to Coast, Complete Race, and Hard Attack missions to win or miles. And that one, try to reach the goal with your ghost. So let's go with that one. And let's go with that one. Let's go with that one. Let's go with automatic. Go with that one. So yeah, platformed to the PlayStation 2, PlayStation Portable, Windows, and Xbox.
Get ready.
That is loud. Released April 25th of 2006. Wow. So if you guys obviously played Rad Racer for the NES, and any of those, if you guys remember me playing Lotus for the Sega Genesis, it's pretty much what it is. I also think this game was also in the arcades. I could be wrong, but let me know in the comments if that's actually, if this game was in the arcade. Yeah, it's pretty much Coast to Coast. I didn't expect this game to be that loud. And then again, I got my stuff on surround sound. I always like these checkpoints. Yeah. I'm a professional drifter. Just kidding. Yeah, so this game is pretty awesome. I always like these checkpoints. Yeah, these games are pretty fun, you know, graphic-wise, you know, it's what you expect from PS2. Get on my way, bus boy. Flying in there. Oh, sweet. Here comes another one. I love these ones. Crap. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, yeah. I'm not so far. Not doing so good yet. Thank you. winter now. The game's pretty sweet. I like these kind of games, checkpoint, you know, Rad Racer and Lotus, stuff like that. Beating on me. You stupid dummy, you never fast enough. Yeah, so that's Coast to Coast. It's not a bad game if you like those kind of racing games. And yeah, so as always guys, thanks for watching and we'll see you guys for more videos.